It's blinking. Okay. I feel great. I want to do it again. I gotta get him straight, huh?
No, you're fine. Come forward.
Oh, back it up. Oh.
Do the whole thing backwards.
My back gonna drop in the.
Turn driver. There you go. We got Quig behind you. The red TJ?
Yeah.
Okay.
I love Robert. He's so calm.
Who?
Robert.
Oh, I don't feel good.
No, you're good.
Hey, great.
It's fine. This is great.
Go a little bit more. You're good. Go a little
yeah, can
driver.
I?
Little driver. Okay, stay right there. You're good. Keep on rolling. You're going to feel even worse now.
But I can't go much further.
Yeah, you can.
Keep going.
You can.
Keep on going. You got it.
I think you can make it up this. It's gonna drop off right here. Yeah, right here. Yep. And that's what he was saying. That's where you're gonna feel your worst.
What? Yeah. I'm not going up there.
I had to come video you guys because when we were going through it, I was like, yeah, before we tipped,
it was scary.
Well, I'm like, why are so many people running up to take pictures of us? No one's done that before. Because everyone just went through it and they're like, I gotta see this.
You're gonna pull me up? You're gonna get me up?
Well,
I can't go that far. I'd have to stay in the for now, right?
Are you even stuck?
Well,
yeah. Yeah, I would get off of your tires like that. Yeah, well, that's what I was saying. Is scoot forward.
You know, I'm a whole different person when I got somebody kind of making me feel comfortable. No, I lost my mind. What?
He was off the ground about 3 feet before he dropped.
No, it felt good. I mean, kinda. I trust the shit out of them, that's for sure. Yeah. Yeah, by myself, no way. No way. No way. Oh my god. Look at my rear view mirror. Look at
this. He said you were off the ground like 3 feet.
I don't know.
Stacy did. He said you were off the ground like that far.
See, now, on your side, does it look like I can come up high side there and it'll be straighter than him being all crooked?
No, look how he is. You'll be like that.
But he went down this... Okay.
You're saying come up the high side? No, that's going to wash down. No. Yeah, you'll have to come up the way. The way you are.
Well, and see the
thing. Are
you
out of water?
Yeah. The thing that he was telling us, because apparently putting on the front lockers then, I guess, pulls it to a certain side. They were saying that before. And that's what he did back there. Mm. You know, it pulled them. Yeah, you can't put it in there.
No,
that's
I know.
The only thing that sucks about those.
No, I know. I was just gonna set it down so I could get my hands free to do this. Move that top. The black top.
I didn't feel as terribly in the air like he was. Like he went go boom. No, I know.
You
were,
but though.
He went go boom.
Because he's on those heavy
things. Yeah, tires. I mean, I'm like, oh shit. That's when I said, oh shit.
That's why I told you I didn't think it was good for you to be behind him.
No, I mean,
because his looks so different.
Some of it his looks it does.
Well, because
yeah.
It's those big fat tires make it look crazier than it is.
Yeah.
They have a bigger rotation to get down, and then when they do, it goes boom.
Yeah.
Like, falls harder. I think you're better if you're behind a Jeep that looks like yours, because you're like,
well,
oh,
yes,
they did it,
yeah.
I can do it.
I mean, I think it
stuff
helps.
He does, you're like, oh, shit.
But the ones that are, you know, generally like me, and, you know, aren't as, they're all the way, they're up front.
Right.
Which is fine, because it slows that kind of part down, but they're up front. No, I mean, I like the combination better with the other guy and the other sweeper guy. But this guy, I mean, we don't care.
See, I thought he was one of the, when originally...
No, I think he's been in our group the whole time.
No, he has. Yeah. Originally, when people say were saying some people were complaining, I thought it was those two cowboy guys.
Oh.
That's who I originally thought it was. I mean, everybody's been nice, but I
yeah.
I thought it was those guys that they were saying when we came last year it wasn't like this. That's who I
tell
thought
you,
it was.
It's pretty amazing. I don't know what's in his Jeep behind us, but yeah, okay, so it's a Rubicon, but he's doing everything, and he's probably doing it with ease, you know, and confidence. You know what I'm saying? Like, it doesn't, his isn't built up, his doesn't have big, fat tires.
Mm-hmm. What's your point?
I'm just saying, it's amazing. It doesn't have to look like that.
Right.
He's doing the same drills.
Right.
You know, which is funny.
Because it's a Rubicon.